tries the volley, and it's in for the equaliser.
And he couldn't have hit this much better on the volley. It gives the keeper no chance.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.